거야?
거프로?
거프로야?
어.
혹시 인터뷰 가능하신가요? 윤수랑 저번에 했거든. 한국어로 할까 영어로 할까?
Are you ready for an interview?
자, 저는 이천의 주인 박찬우고 오늘은 제 중학교 동기 정현 씨. 이름 영어 이름이 뭐죠? What's your English name?
I go by John.
John? John Lee?
John, yeah, just John. Yeah.
John Lee를 한번 인터뷰해 보겠습니다. 자, 오늘 제가 엄청 오랜만에 만났는데요. 네, 이분을 말씀드리자면 코넬대를 지금 Rising Senior?
Yeah, I'm a Rising Senior.
Rising Senior. Yeah. 코넬대 라이프를 한번 듣고 싶네요.
It's very vibrant, big university. I think it's the biggest out of the Ivy, so yeah. There's a lot more students, hence more clubs, uh-huh. more activities. Every weekend, there's something going on campus.
Is there like a lot of parties?
Well, yeah, there's a lot of parties. I'm not type of party going okay, guy, okay. So I didn't really go. Like, I usually go to my friend's house parties and
oh,
like
that's
that.
Cool, yeah.
But, you know, there are a lot of frat parties. Frat culture is really big at Cornell right uh-huh. now.
혹시 Rising Senior인데 Do you have a girlfriend?
No, I don't.
그러면 코넬대에서 지금 메이저 어떤 거죠?
Economics and Information Science. It's a double major.
Double major면 혹시 어렵지 않은 것 같아요?
The thing about these two particular majors, a lot of the major courses for Info Sci and Econ like line up. I have my major courses, I can both count for both my Econ major and my Info Sci major. Mm-hmm. So yeah, even with a double major, you could graduate a semester early.
So another question. Which activity you've enjoyed so far that's so much that you want to do it every time when you go to Cornell?
I'm in quite a lot of different clubs. I was an orchestra. I'm part of the Korean traditional drumming club, mm-hmm. so I'd definitely do Shimta again because mm-hmm. for me, like, Shimta has been part of my Cornell life. I wouldn't be hesitant to join back again.
Why did you choose Econ major?
I don't know, it's something I wanted to do since middle school, actually.
Really?
It's just, money was fascinating.
Oh yeah, it's very fascinating.
Not
yeah.
just how money interacts with people.
Yeah.
And that obviously leads to like, how people behave, which is a very economic question to mm-hmm. ask. Obviously, if I wanted to pursue money, like yeah. in terms of after graduation, I would have chosen a CS major, a computer science major. They pay much more after graduation, so okay. if I wanted to earn the big bucks,
yeah.
no, I would have chosen CS, but obviously that's not a whole big reason to for me.
Interesting. Since you chose the econ major, what's the following career you want to take related to that major?
For now, I'm considering graduate school, and I just find that studying is something that feels right for me. Plans do change in the future,
right.
so, but for now, yeah. my plan is to pursue graduate school.
So, I decided to change major from aeronautical science to... Do you think it's a great time to change? Because I just finished freshman year and I thought maybe this is not my thing.
I think it is. It's better to do it early than later.
Right.
And to be honest, most colleges in the United States, you don't declare a major until your junior year. They give that time for your freshman and sophomore year to pursue different classes,
right.
pursue your distribution courses,
uh-huh.
just in case you find some interest in another course that you never knew. And I know for a fact in Cornell, I think 1/3 of students change their majors. Uh-huh. Definitely something not like wrong to do.
Uh-huh. 혹시 린수한테 뭐 문자 왔어? 혹시 여기 올라온 기분 어떻습니까?
You know, it's breathtaking.
You're breathtaking!
You know, it's nice to see the Seoul skyline sometimes.
I came here with Ryunsu and other friends here when it was super clean. The sunset was amazing here.
I think it is a good city to live in.
Do you think it's a good thing to go to college in Korea?
Based on my experience outside, Korea as a country itself is a very close community. Based on my experiences, I've learned a lot more studying abroad. This is something my professor told me,
yeah.
was that, you know, go out and go explore the world because there are experiences that you won't be getting if you just stay in one place. Like for you,
yeah.
who, you know, stayed most of your life in Korea, there's still much to see outside.
Mm-hmm.
Even if you just stay in Embry-Riddle, a lot of people come to Florida. You can go a lot of other places from Florida,
oh, yeah,
too.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And so make the most out of it.
Mm-hmm.
Go on trips with your friends
That's
to
fun.
Other states. That is some experience you can only get during college life.
자, 그러면 혹시 린수한테 맞나요, 혹시?
맞아요.
내려갈까, 지금?
맞아요.
Yeah.
But 자, I don't know.
I don't know what.
This interview has been such on the spot.
My interview, this video is like 아무 말 대잔치.
Okay.
지금 현재 6시 21분. 오늘은 한번 코넬 대학교를 다니는 정현 씨와 함께 존 리와 함께 인터뷰를 해봤습니다. 오늘은 여기서 마치겠습니다. 왜냐면 밑에 륜수가 있기 때문에 감사합니다.
Bye.
See ya. 조심해. 정현, 제 머리 되어서 어떻게 생각합니까?
What do you think about my hair?
진짜?
Well, I mean, it's grown, so.